A fast-moving wildfire northwest of Los Angeles has grown to over 12,000 acres. It forced the evacuation of more than 1,000 people from popular camping grounds and recreation areas. Hot, dry conditions and wind gusts of up to 50 miles per hour are making it difficult for firefighters to contain it. No injuries or damage to homes have been reported yet. Crews have been constructing containment lines around the fire's perimeter to stop its spread.